Thank you so much for that, McCoy. Governor Gretchen Whitmer issued a proclamation marking today Gun Violence Awareness Day in Michigan. The goal is, of course, to raise awareness about gun violence, but also to draw attention to gun safety measures, like last night's rally at the Capitol. Back in 2013, Hidayah Pendleton was shot and killed at just 15 years old. Since then, people throughout the country have recognized the first Friday in June as National Gun Violence Awareness Day in her honor.